Not bad. Not bad. Why is Zim not working? That is a question. Why isn't Zim working? Oh, wasn't it ever change? But yeah, oh, hi, it's Tech, by the way. And, yeah, we're back playing War Thunder, again. I haven't touched it in, like, a year. Okay, in a few months, let's be honest. I did touch it in, like, spring. And it's been a while because, well, I just have so much footage to get through from grinding. From grinding the Storm Tiger, it's just taking a lot of time to get uploaded. I wonder what that's for. It's like a sight, but not really. Well, there's one down there too, so I guess it's to move the barrel. Well, I really wonder why Zim isn't working. That's really stupid. Or I should say, why isn't scroll wheel not working? I mean, why isn't the scroll wheel not working in this menu? It's kind of really stupid, but anyway. So yeah, today what we're going to be doing for the 11th anniversary of War Thunder is try to get Mouse for crying out loud. The heck is that? Backup vehicles, that seems to be just what is normal for this, now. And a Walker Bulldog. Walker Bulldog's actually pretty cool though. Yes, I got all these guys last time because I didn't have much choice. Because these guys didn't exist at last time. Only these guys did, and these guys are just too far gone. Well, how much is the Leopard 1 Canadian? How much is that? Is it going to be absurd or really cheap? I'm not quite sure. I haven't decided yet. It's a bit absurd. It's like $80, so no. Okay. I only need two. And guess what? There's two of them. Right, the Argentinian thing. Up against this gun, 105. I woke a bulldog. The woke a bulldog, I'm not too sorry about. Well, we can either grind with everything half off. With the, I even kind of waiting on War Thunder for Gaijin to get all the room, to get a lot of the room up in, and there's a lot of grind decreasing going on in War Thunder as of late. So yeah, Gaijin's been really nailing it with the new game, so they deserve my money for right now. No, you can just get a Leopard 1 at that tier, okay. Or a pen. Or even that thing. Or a pen. Or maybe I'll take 70. I mean, there are plenty of reasons for me to grind this tree. I guess let's just see how fast we can grind it. Cause we only need two, right? So let's go down the medium tank, or the main battle tank tree. As well, I mean, it's also main battle tank, I guess a lighter main battle tank. Well, that isn't 50% off. Oh no. I do have 100 gold somehow. It may just be cheaper to buy out the tech tree. Which is something I don't think I would ever said before. Oh, because I have tons of convertible experience. Yeah, I guess let's do that. I'm going to just give me 10. Wait. Where are the sales on the Golden Eagles? Because the Gaijin store is wide a few days. I think the sale on the Gaijin store starts the third or the sixth. I forgot which. Probably the third. I won't say the third. One of the whole times, so these aren't good. I'll be right back. Yeah, it turns out that if Pinkenstein is wrong, and the mouse does not get extended to the 13th of November. Then we kind of had to do what we just did. If not, then we could have done that any day of the year. But anyway, so I got 5,000. What's cheaper? You know, that's 10,000 together. So let's just go out and get the tech tree research. Because we have so much of it. So Reliance is gonna take a beating. Oh, we got jacked! Oh, got jacked! Actually, did we? Oh no, we just gotta do all of these, right? I'll be right back. By that. Or? We got recent client, be right back. Okay, we're back. Research that, thank goodness. Now it's time. The Panther A. Oh, right. I literally cannot get over how stupid it is that you have to buy things that you research in order to get next in the tree. Mouse time! We just need one in it. But we can boost resource. I'll just use the client. No, we must do Jupa Solid because he's such a good YouTuber, but anyways, be right back. Okay, back, I had to do a lot of updates with the video. So yeah. But anyway. Mouse. So yeah, it was cheaper just to go up the tree instead of getting both units. Because we will still have to research mouse. Of course we would have to research mouse. And buy mouse, I'd have discount. Enough Silver Lions, are you serious? You are serious. Alright. That's not too bad to get. I say preemptively. Oh, Striker's on sale for half off. Let's sit in the Air Force then. Almost nothing. Yeah, I'm thinking getting the top four Abrams, the Stryker, and the Losat. And then with the all four Abrams get the it defend him too. We are back. Yeah, we already spent around or just under $60 already to get the mouse. And not even get the mouse entirely. Sure, let's do this with our dream team. Yeah, we're right back. Alright, let's do this. Close Abbott.
Into your vehicle.
Button it up. Driver ready? Gunner ready.
Loader ready.
What do you mean I have no buttons inside? Let me get inside again. To its credit, it warned me. It warned me for sure. Oh, come on. Ah, oh, War Thunder, never change. Never change. Well, it's been a while. That's done. That was a really lucky shot. What game we're playing? Oh, got him in the chest. Oh, they got us. We're done. Oh, it's that guy. Oh, yeah. That was not a smart move. Really the new music, though. Very Doom-inspired music. This is not gonna be good. Or it's gonna be incredibly good. Ah, oh, just barely. If we were another tank, we would have got out of that. I don't know why the camera's being stupid. Could get my gun down. Could not get my gun down. We have backups, might as well use them. Let's not caress that. Credits. Every little bit helps. For my first match after, yeah, that's not too bad. And yeah, the credits are much closer now for premium and without premium. And we did get a few, even with this high tier. Completely made place on our team. Get the 11 years decal. Be right back. Alright, let's try this again. Actually, that's what takes me. I am alone on this front, and it's not exactly a good thing. Take cover from long range fires. I'll head up. We both missed! Come on, Gaijin. Thank you. Where is this guy? Enemy forces have captured the zone. Oh, exactly when I popped the smoke. We're done. Well, I stole them at least. Swedish on them. Oh, come on, out of the pen. Oh, that's not good. Gotta remember how to use the keyboard, I haven't used it in so long. Jeez, why is Latow able to do that? Yeah, we're being serious, so let's be serious. Yeah, shoot! No, I didn't shoot. Actually, it would have helped having the storm tiger eyes open. I would have been less aggressive, but anyway. Yeah, they were in good spots. Now, I noticed you do get more score than you used to, but it could just be because we have so high level crews. Yeah. How much do we need for mouse? We can get any day of the week, man, but still. Oh, actually only 70,000 more, that's fine. All right, let's try again.
Crew position.
Ready up. Stormer ready. Gunner ready.
Loader ready.
It's gonna be helpful here. You gotta get used to the keyboard. Oh my god, it's still up! My god, it's still up! Ah, that's annoying. You could have told me when my gun was still up. Game, come on.
Another zone captured, we have the advantage.
I mean, obviously you can see them with the tags, but still. Let's get started again.
Crew position.
Ready up. Ready. Stand and ready.
Loaded. Ready.
Yeah, there you go.
Wake up.
Serious? Nope, and we're going to recover anyway.
Attention to the map.
Unfortunately, it wasn't a Soviet tank, or else you'd be dead. Steady, man, steady. Ah, son of a... Ah, we inside to work. Yeah, it was really smart not to use the fire extinguisher because we weren't going to live long if we didn't take that guy out. And if we did take the guy out, then we could use the fire extinguisher. Sure, let's go after let's spawn on the right side. And then we can determine where we need to go. So welcome back to the other one. Here they come. He's not dead, he's not dead, he's not dead, he's not dead. He's still not dead, he's still not dead, he's still not dead, I don't know. Why do I die so easily, but they don't? Oh, we gotta try by their side anyway. This is a job for the Storm Tiger. Alright, it's locked in. Oh, you just automatically ring chains because we're in our gate, okay. But it's not worth shooting until it is. Never mind, we just die. I don't know. Oh, that was our friend that died. Playable dudes. Repairman, prepare! No, I need to reverse. No, I need the reverse shot. I swear that was getting up. Come after me.
Missile loaded.
Gotcha! Skill matters. It really, truly does. But now we are dead. We are so dead. We are so dead. Become the wall. 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 Ah, hello. Oh, tank it! Tank it! Yes, prepare the tank. You know, I even think we were a little bit late on that shot, and it doesn't matter. It's so big. Panzer, yay! Oh, of course, we didn't have anything else selected. There you go, that's making money. Alright, we'll get that tank. You're going to be able to get the mouse in this episode.
For sure.
Well, what about the talk, you might be wondering? No talk for us. No talk for us. I want to buy it later on the store, but nah, no talk for us. Because I had my fun with the Tog and Wolf tanks console, so I really don't need it on War Thunder. I'll be right back. I do not recognize this map. Probably because it's new? Question mark? I want to go B. Actually, let's go to A. Let's be a guy on the guy on the extremes.
To battle! Ready up! Hold up, ready. Stand ready. Are you ready?
Get on that trail. Hop over. I don't know why we're not Puma after all. Ah, maybe I recognize this map.
We've been hit.
Yeah, but we took one out. At least those don't matter. Oh, jeez, that was bad. What are we getting hit by? Yeah. How did he see us? Go made all those contacts, I see. Good shot. They keep bumping into each other. Taking B. Can they get B? This is fucking. Oh, it's low. I couldn't zoom in time. I get keyboard typing interfaces, making my assistance. What was that? Yeah, I couldn't determine whether or not to get this or the King Tiger. There's this lot of running we need to do. They're both look slow. If we had the mouse, I'd take the mouse, but no. Oh, this is gonna someone cover. And since I use this thing as a freaking shotgun, we need to get in close. Other way. Mess. I should aim the bar.
Most of the domes are under enemy control. Just keep it.
Nope. Yeah, I missed my one shot. Yeah, that's the thing with the Storm Dogger, is you probably get one shot a match. It's gonna kill anything you hit it with. But if you miss, you're done. Let's do this. Get to the bridge, get to the bridge, get to the bridge, get to the bridge, get to the bridge.
Crew position. Push it off. Rotary ready. Rotary ready.
Stop it.
You got us on
focus. Oh, sorry. Got inflatable dudes.
Running gear out of order.
Jump on this dude. How did that block my APSD round? What in the world was that? You blocked that shot, some of them. Not again. Ricochet, ricochet, ricochet. Yeah, there's nothing we gotta really done. Actually, except turn in that corner by that wall. I think we're running into peekaboo potential.
Attack the waypoint!
How do you need a waypoint? Missile is random.
Attack the A point.
You probably can't bang the bridge. Spot. This is an okay spot. I mean, we've got planes, they're right on us. That wasn't aimed up at all, just saying. I'm sitting right here for right now. Get our flavor dude. Guns half loaded. Yeah, the reload's not terrible, it's just... It will catch you out. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Attention
to the map. Missile? Is that what the kids call it these days? He's right there. One. I mean, did I get anywhere close? I got close! I got very close! I still alive though. I would have been really nice if it had hit, but I didn't. Oh, yeah, we can do it. Yeah, we can do it. Okay, we're back. Oh, this is going to be interesting. This is going to be very interesting. they got us. That one bounced. How did that bounce? Very far. Oh, guns were loaded. Didn't know anything about that. Plan. I have a cunning scheme. And pray. That was too far? What? 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 How was that too far? You never go too far. Oh, this is cool. A winter version of this map. Yeah, a winter version of this map. Don't roll over. That's right. have I gotten myself into? Don't play guys, I'll be right back. Anytime, game, anytime. There you go. Make it lose the start. Now we inflate our dude. We bombard the targets. Yeah, very unlucky. Very, very unlucky. They got a clean hit on us with artillery. No, for Leopard 2. I mean, artillery from Leopard 2. Okay. For a second. Oh, come on. Get up, come on. They get the shot out. That was a good shot. Nope, no shot out. And now there's one. That's all well. Nah, it doesn't matter to me. I mean, clearly it mattered some. Oh, that hurts! Oh, that hurts. I guess I'm just gonna wait for the next match to be over. And then we can play a mouse for the match. And the next match, yep. Or it can just be in, or it can just end. Like, right now. Sure, let's do one more. Oh, this map. Oh, this is going to be interesting. This is going to be interesting. Yeah, this map is always interesting. Especially at, especially at higher tiers.
Ready up! Ready.
Oh no, I'm thinking of another map. This map is... I like this map though. Or am I thinking of another map? I don't think I am. I was moving, but like I just get exploded. Okay, just go for cover. Oh. Oh, jeez. Want to kill us, but they can't. Flammable dude. Fire extinguisher. Nope. Actually, this is a different map. It'll be new. Oh yes, we got it today. If we better get an admin for that. I think I need some heals to cover. Got! Ah, I can't save him. I can't defeat them all! I don't have enough bullets! Besides, I'm in any ass.
If we don't do something fast, the enemy will win.
I missed. Oh, it's not the S tank. I thought it was. Oh, come on, tennis! Actually, I had to do so much damage, is what I want to know. Why is it always the loader? Slacking off. Yes. What's the run missile is on my screen? Imagine when they had Bradley's. If they haven't already, they may have Bradley's already, but anyway. purple dudes.
The light forces have captured a zone.
I think we can move up. Or not. Aha. Right down the barrel. Missed. Here, always big hit. Nope. I mean, it's gonna be a main battle tank 70 at that range. That was a really good shot. It would be nice if we had a mouse, but we don't. We got a sturm tire, which is going to be interesting. Actually, no, we probably should take this tiger at this point. I mean, we are gigantic and slow. We were baiting for that. Right where I keep our ammo. Wait, mouse time. I think, well, I hope, let's see. Or not mouse time. I'll be right back when it's mouse time. Okay, we're back. We have made the threshold. We are getting the mouse. At long last, because I've always, you know, mouse has always been in World of Tanks, I think. Ever since there were two tens, of course. And now we finally... Of course, I can't choose crew because that would be too easy. I'm not spending my golden eagles on this. It's like a mess of crew. But we have the mouse. Might as well just use it in the test drive. So I probably will play off camera just to get, what do we want? Not 8 rounds. I want as much of that as possible. I do, I swear! Yeah, we're gonna need this because we need as much penetration as we can get where we're going. Why? Fine, be this way. I've killed my face, but one in each. Fights all of my face. Why is it being so stupid? Yo, gone beyond just normal. Oh, that's overdoing that. Oh, and also we got a sunny. Right. Right. What has one more pin? Oh, it's just does A and A because it's heat round. Okay, we're going to do heat then. We need as many pure as possible. Oh, yeah, because it has two guns! It has two guns. It has the ranging cannon, which is certainly not a coaxial cannon. We have a mouse. Fair mouse. I'm gonna need to have separate controls. I mean, I'm just gonna do the controls. I need to do grounding. So I can put the mouse in our team. Oh, jeez. Gosh, him. Of course, we could have done this earlier. But anyway. Gosh, him. I'm pushing me to the lead. Oh, gun's still loading. Good, good. Both up. Where's a modern opponent? Not much room on this thing. Doesn't quite reach that far. Oh, yes it does.
Over. Adjust down.
A tricksy one. Can I like this dude?
Target.
Or not? It's like a lead, but bigger! He's like an instant lead, just bigger! And the gun ends up. Nope. Change this field? We're like it's changed. Yeah, the arcade stuff is lying to me because it can't track two guns yet. That's Wolf Under's charm is there are two guns you can have? Sure. What is this? What is this? Okay, so it's a flag truck. They can do three. They can angle it. It's going wherever it wants. That's crazy. That's nonsense. Well, we have the mouse. 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 And that's where we're going to end it. Let's end it with our, not necessarily our MVP, but how we started this nonsense. Oh yeah, score rule is working! Score rule is not working, yay! I don't know why it wasn't working before, but okay, never mind, we're not going to question it. Well, so yeah, is getting the mouse worth it? Yes. I'm glad that I got it. I kind of wish I actually grinded it out. I kind of wish that I grinded it, and this whole year, I wish I had grounded those like two or three tanks, two or four tanks, over this year to it. But I just didn't feel like playing War Thunder. I mean, I kind of always feel like playing War Thunder. Let's be honest. Because War Thunder has a very irresistible itch, but no, it's just that. Yeah. There's a snail. I think that's the main difference on this garage than last time. Or the snails, because I don't remember the snails last time. But anyway. So yeah, I'm actually glad I got the mouse. We'll see what it can do against modern vehicles. The ranging cannon should be good against side armor of modern battle tanks, as well as other AFVs for sure. The main cannon, we'll see. We'll see what it can do against a modern tank or an Abrams or whatnot. The main cannon, it's big enough, but isn't able to penetrate enough armor. We'll see. We'll find out. But anyway. Alright, so that's it for today. Thanks for watching. Thanks for watching this video. That's me. Also, me last week, check out stuff in the description. Also, that's just various Facebook channel, which is this Facebook channel. While watching these videos, and each kind of every day, sharing your friends and family. Alright, that's it. Thanks for watching. And I guess. See you in a second.